Hello? Is this thing on? Testing? Testing?
Well, I heard you loud and clear.
Same since I expired, doesn't mean that I plan to retire, and now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining fire.
And what we're doing here, so we need a camera, Alastor. A video camera.
If all this sounds worth it, then let's make a deal. All you want in life for the price of your soul. All the money you can fold, power that you can hold, I'll put you in control. Only if you're down to roll down these train tracks tonight. But where are we gonna go?
Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain. Now who's gonna ride the devil's train tonight? Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road.
What?
Who?
What should I do?
Whatever you do, do not make a deal with him.
Don't worry. I picked up one thing from my dad.
Just that you and your little band of misfits might stand more of a chance than you think.
How? I'll do anything.
Anything? Then let's make a deal.
You want my soul?
Your soul? No. All I need from you is one itty-bitty favor. What's a favor between friends?
I won't hurt anyone for you.
Who's asking? One favor at a time of my choosing where you harm no one. In return, I tell you what I know. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
What? Charlie, please tell me you did it.
I made a deal with Alastor.
Charlie!
Ah, yes! You're the one who ruined my coat!
I definitely remember you now.
Let the slaughter begin. This face was made for radio.
Ha 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 ha. This man is the most.
Who the fuck are you?
Alastor! Pleasure to be meeting you.
Dares to question me.
Understood.
Lovely. Good talk, my good man. Always nice to catch up.
I will devour each and every one of you!
Yes! What just happened?
Your shit back. Your shit back.
Fuck.
Beat his ass, bro!
One favor at a time of my choosing where you harm no one. In return, I tell you what I know. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
Try that, my dear.
This piece was made for radio.
Some kind of fucking clown?
Maybe. Actually my idea.
Well, it's not very clever.
Fuck you.
that's the story most people know. But underneath it all, he's a total sweetie. Put on some jazz and pour a couple fingers of rye and he becomes a kitten.
And I'm pretty tipsy, tipsy, and I'm pretty tipsy.
Maybe.
I'm walking sex, pedals in the metal with a bitch real tight. I'll be grinding out the diamond OG. I'll